powerful, the most strongest of institutions that that really put women at the heart of what they do.
It is at the time African Organization of African Unity is transforming into African Union. As a women movement, we took this opportunity to come together and also reflect on how do we claim our space in this newly formed union.
Bring out the profile of women who have been engaged in pan-Africanism, because women are not there.
It's not a way of accusing, it's not a way of saying you are not doing, but it's a way of saying, remember, we are here and we want to do, we want to participate, we want to bring our energies, we want to bring our resources, we want to be there.
This gender revolution, we have been fighting for it for long. African women have been tired, waiting and waiting. Women have been still being raped, and you know it, in DRC. In so many places right now as we are talking, in Mali. This is happening in this continent where women were respected ages and ages before. What happened to us, we Africans?
Gimac gives the podium for so many women who otherwise would not have access to the African Union.
Gimac has been a platform which provided a space for women survivors of conflict to air out their voices at a continental level.
Joining Gimac helped us to engage, for example, with rural women, support them in creating the network of rural women that enables them to advocate in one voice.
Gimac has exposed me to a great network, a very, very powerful network in terms of program, in terms of advocacy. I mean, each of the Gimac members are really key in Africa, and for me, that is really enormous to be able to be connecting to them.
And it's really an open door for all the African women, from grassroots to high level, to come together and speak together and put ideas together and also voice their concerns and expectations together.